What's with the long faces?
Sigrid's broadcast gave us an uptick on the public support front, but now...
Sentinel's killing outcasts again.
I told you, outcasts were never the priority. But now, Sentinel's basically tripled their patrols. Practically all our new people are getting caught or killed.
One of these days, we're gonna have to stop meeting like this.
So, have you got another miracle up your sleeve?
For you? I might have one and a half.
Our best intel says they're being held somewhere in Lake Country. Weird, though. I'd have bet anything Gibson would take them to Camp Fox.
Something else. We heard they've got a VIP there, too. It's Sigrid. Becker's not so sure, but I know it. Just don't ask me how.
If she's there, I'll find her. Don't worry.
How are you doing with all this?
get them, goddammit!
Tell me where you got the prisoners.
Wait, please. No, they're not here. They got transferred to a black site. It's a setup in a Marek fort at the foot of the Northern Mountain.
That's bullshit. Why wouldn't Gimson supervise their rendition?
Because he's not in charge. The order came down that Stone was taking over himself.
Jesus. Stone personally running a black site sounds like a goddamn nightmare.
go look.
Sure, let's go look.
Enemy contact!
Focus, man!
Shoot them!
Is it over?
Sentinels are cleared out and the outcasts are freed. Can't say if all of them made it out.
Let's see what there is to see.
How'd you end up here? Thought you were keeping a low profile.
Sentinel increased their patrols. I was building a network to shelter and smuggle defectors to safety. I just can't help myself when I see a job that needs doing.
And that's how Sentinel caught up with you.
I've always known they were ruthless, but what the soldiers did in this place was unspeakable.
Comes with a job, unfortunately.
A paragon of compassion as ever.
Best I could tell you is to use it, or shove it down if you can't.
The loudest screams always came from a hut in the upper courtyard.
Know what happened inside?
No, but the soldiers celebrated when they learned who I was and fought over who could send the message to Stone. But I was lucky. Another few hours, they'd have taken me to that hut.
I get it.
At least they don't seem to know about Harui.
Looks like Stone got that message. Find a place to hide and be ready for a fight.
to fight!
Sentinels turn tail and the rest of the outcasts are safe. Now you lay low, they're gunning for you. You'll want to poke your head out, but hear me when I say, resist that urge.
You couldn't follow that advice any more than I can. People like us have to act. We were born to.
Don't you get what you've started? All these folks are looking to you. You're no good to anyone dead.
My father was an ER doctor in DC, and he taught me you can run from death or you can face it, but it's always coming.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean you have to go and meet it.
Watch out for Harui. She'll need you, now more than ever.